Next one. Next. Next one. Hello everybody and welcome to a new episode of Snake Oil. And today we're using once again a free plugin. Well, actually a free plugin bundle. We are doing the Blue Cats Freeware Plugins Pack Type 2 or Version 2 or 2. It's called 2. It's 2. And today we are just like last Snake Oil episode, joined by a live audience. I have it over here. I made it a bit better. They are right now viewing to me through the webcam and they can see my screen. So it's really nice to be a live audience. Check my YouTube schedule if you want to join one of the live sessions. And we are also looking at a chat. So, a whole plugin pack. I hope I've got enough time to do this today. So let's run quickly through the website and their description. It's also not possible to be Snake Oil because it's free. But still, let's see what we get in the package. All Blue Cat Audio freeware audio plugins gather together in a single package. This bundle contains a wide range of premium modulation effects, a single and dual channel equalizer, a unique MIDI controllable gain suite, as well as a professional spectrum analyzer. Talking of analyzers, I have something for the next video. This plugin runs on like everything. The platforms that are supported are Mac, EAX, so Pro Tools, AU, RTS, VST, VST3. Also for Windows, the whole smash. And I think there was also like, DirectX, which I didn't even knew was supporting plugins or audio plugins or was doing anything with plugins. So the plugins we get in this bundle is a chorus, a flanger, a freak analyst, which is a frequency analyzer, a gain suite, which I'm really, really interested at, a phaser, a triple EQ, and that's it. All right. The first thing I saw when I opened the list is that they do have two versions of the gain and the EQ. So we've got an EQ4 and an EQ4 dual, which I don't know what it is actually right now. Maybe I should have read the manual, but let's start at the top with the chorus. The track I'm using today is a track called Sandstorm by Darude. That one is there to stay. Just make sure you have it, because at the time you need a chorus, you won't have one and you need to search for one. So make sure you have that one. It's always handy to have these chorus thingies in there. Next one, flanger, also handy to have. Sorry for blowing your speakers. That's a flanger. I was only checking how far I could drive it, because that's something I really want. I really want to be able to drive it so far that almost my speaker cuts out, which it did, by the way. So, cool. Next one. So this thing should not change the sound. It should make the sound viewable. Using an MP3 file, so this is interesting. We can see it over here that it in fact is an MP3 file. All right, so a lot of settings on here. We've got a freeze button with which you can make a snapshot, which is handy. Oh, we can also make it bigger. That's too big. That's too big. Oh, wow. Whoa, this is crazy. Did you guys saw that? You can make it transparent. I've never seen a plugin with a user interface that you can make transparent, which is handy if you want to see what's underneath it. That's also the reason why I really like glass tables and stuff, because they are transparent. You can look through them. And if you lay a lot of stuff on it, you can look from the underside to see what's the bottom layer of all the stuff. So we also have a precision button. Okay, yeah. It will make the sample size bigger or smaller. You can see this. So we can make it respond slower and faster. I really like how the controls of this thing are like directly next to the analyzer. Because that's something I'm missing on a lot of analyzers. You need to go into the settings menu, change some things, press apply, and then see if it's what you want it to do. So this is really handy too. Okay, and we also got an envelope, so we can make it almost like an RMS analyzer. This is what is staying on my laptop until maybe I have the new one. But this is, like, for now, the best user interface I've seen for a analyzer, because you can quickly access all the settings you want and need. Mostly if you're using an underpowered laptop, you really want to have the control over the precision button. It's the same as if you're looking for something with a magnifying glass. You need to search for it. Having control over how the analyzer reacts is really handy to have when you're looking for something. So that's really cool. It's actually an amazing analyzer. I hope that next week's analyzer can beat this one. I hope it can. And the next one is the gain. And I'm really interested in the gain plugin, because I think all gain and trim plugins that I've seen till today is lacking something. And I will show it quickly. We have the trim from Pro Tools over here. And it has got a polarity swapping button over here, but it only has one. And I'm using it on a stereo channel right now. I sometimes only want to swap one side of the stereo channel. I also sometimes want to only adjust one side of the gain. So sometimes you need to balance both channels. And most trims are lacking that feature. So let's see what Blue Cat did. So we've got this one, which is the normal one. And we also have the dual. All right, so we do have, in fact, a left gain and a right gain, so that's already very handy. So we can change the level of the left and the right channel. It's not really precise, it's like 1 decibel steps. Can I also make smaller steps? So if I wanna go like minus 0.5. Ah, okay, so you need to type that. Because sometimes 1 decibel is too much. Whoa, what is this? Okay, so I can... We don't have a polarity swapping thing. So the user interface, let's also quickly look at the user interfaces. There's one thing I really don't like about this user interface, and that's that it's got screws. I mean, come on, we don't need screws on a screen. All right, next! We also got a phaser, which is some kind of a flanger, but it isn't. I'm going to do a video about that. If you are listening with headphones on, you will get a bit sick, I think. I really wanted that extreme effect. Ah, there it is. I think the phaser can be better. I want it more extreme, like, you know, like more... It's like, it's lacking something. All right, next one, last one. The triple EQ and the triple EQ dual. No idea what the difference is. Let's first do the triple EQ. So triple should mean 3 bands or something, or, oh, so a shelf, we got a shelf. Okay, so can we adjust the shelf where it's like, so this is a bell? Oh, okay, Oh, so this is a very limited EQ in how it works. You've got, like, you are only setting up one frequency, and this frequency is the frequency for the bell filter, for the low shelf filter, and for the high shelf filter, which is actually, if you know what you're doing, is enough to mix a track. I also want to know what dual does. So dual. So the dual makes a difference between the left and the right channel. So you get actually two EQs, one for the left channel, one for the right channel, which is also possible with mid and side. Where blue being mid and red being side, we can also link them together, right? Or not? Oh, no. Mm-hmm. Oh, here, link. Oh, sorry, link. So you actually only need a dual, because you can link it. In terms of audio shaping the EQ, very simple, very limited. Don't know if you really need it, because every DAW is shipped with an EQ. But yeah, you get it with the package. The thing I was most impressed about was the analyzer from Blue Cat Audio. I really like the fact that you can adjust all the settings like directly on your screen. It's directly accessible. Really nice. Flanger and chorus. Also great to have, really handy to have. Install them directly after this video. You know, you will get into a situation where you need one and you won't have one. So do that. Also the gain plugin, very handy, but I'm missing the polarity swapping on both channels. So if that would also be in there, it's also a like must have tool for your toolbox. So that being said, the Blue Cat Audio free plugin bundle mostly is a must have bundle to have. So not snake oil. I will link it below so you can all check it out. So what do you guys at the chat think about this plugin bundle? I think it's a must-have. What do you guys think? All right, so one of the comments is, the analyzer is the best. Dominique says it's cat oil, which I think is an amazing comment. Anything more from the chat? All right, cool. So that being said, I want to thank you all for watching this video. If you liked it, please let me know by giving me a thumbs up. Also, consider supporting me on Patreon and get one day earlier access to my video than other guys, and also some other extras. So check it out over here and pick a cool coat to wear. Also check out my other videos over here on this side. For now, I want to thank you for watching and bye bye. And now I'm going to hang out a bit more with the guys in the chat, because why not?